A rematch for my world championship. Fear is now world champion. Beat me in a one-on-one. So now it's the Ricochet John Cena part two rematch. So.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about. And the beauty of this Falls Count Anywhere match means we might just have the deciding fall take place right here in front of us. John Cena is one of WWE's longest tenured veterans, but he's still got plenty left in his head.
I agree with you, Byron. There's a reason they call this big match John.
Back in the Attitude Era, but before that, I remember Pat Patterson and
Sergeant Slaughter's famous 1981 alley fight, which many consider to be the precursor to Don't Count Anywhere. Superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight. And look at the quickness we've seen. Trouble.
If he hits this, the match is over. He's calling for it. Whoa, down he goes. That was impressive, Cole. Not today. Look at beautiful technique. Are we looking at yet another? He's got him covered. One. Ricochet Angel gets the shoulder up. Took power out. Boom. Drop kick. Beautiful. Elbow drop. Pearson. One more time, and there's a speed pain off. Harsh impact. Oh, debilitating elbow drop. When this guy's on, look out.
I think stamina from it.
Oh, continuing to punish them. He's not going to like this. If he sticks this, he is done.
This is what makes it one of the best in the business.